Morning of February 12th, my father died in a DUI accident. A drunk driver ran a red light at 95 miles per hour and sideswiped my dad's car, and he ejected out of the back of the window. I would have felt lost if I didn't have Farhan in this process. The whole team makes it feel like the whole case is just about you. They're just always there for emotional support, advice, anything that you could basically ask for. I wouldn't recommend anyone else.